time to play
Family Feud!
So I'm gonna ask questions about me first, and
I'm keeping score.
Yeah. Okay, so first question. Okay, what song did I sing for my audition for school?
Oh my god, I know this.
Sam Smith.
Alicia Keys.
Y'all both wrong.
Oh, I know it.
Love. You guys want a hint?
I know this.
Yeah.
You told me
it's a church song.
Hail Mary.
Amazing Grace.
Amazing Grace.
Mama.
Dog. Dog. Cheat. Cheat.
No, I didn't.
All right, go next. Okay, next question.
Hit me.
Okay, question number two.
I'm gonna get it.
My favorite animal and why?
A giraffe.
A cheetah. Or a cat.
Elephant.
A dog.
You guys!
A butterfly.
A dog?
No.
Water.
Turtles.
No.
Fish.
No.
Dolphin.
Dolphin.
Point! Point me!
Wow, we are retired.
Mama's right now.
Okay, so where was I born? What?
Boston,
Dorchester,
Massachusetts.
Dorchester. Connie, I got a point. Dorchester.
I said Boston.
Yeah. Hit me. Hit me.
Point.
What did I do as a kid?
Cologuard.
Yeah. No. Wait a minute. Time out.
And
you didn't even get the question out.
So,
before she said, what was I doing as a
bunk.
Kid?
That's bunk. That's bunk. This is bunk. This game.
What day did I get custody of Taylor back?
July 15th.
Nope.
July.
I know the year.
17th.
No. 2012.
Oh, July.
July 2012.
July 28th.
No. Was it July?
July
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 12.
12. That's bunk.
You guys would both get a point.
I.
Your turn? Ready?
Let's go.
Weirdest couple of.
Oh my god, Flora.
Why would you got a point?
Wow!
That
was like,
see, that's
I wasn't weird. Ready!
What is my favorite ice cream?
The watermelon server.
Black raspberry.
Yay!
Yay!
Black raspberry, but I couldn't. I didn't have enough time to breathe.
All right, next question. Ready? Sport? Did I get a scholarship?
Golf.
Oh wow! Yeah.
Taylor,
you got it. Wow. Woo! Taylor finally has a point. Point. She's on the board.
All right. Okay. Still you're okay. Go.
And
okay.
Tiebreaker.
This is.
She's got it.
Second end. Place now because
she's
I'm
got
to.
Hold on. She's got to finish.
Number one. Was my very first car.
An Impala!
Honda!
No, it was a Nissan! Maxima!
What?
No, a Nissan! A Nissan!
Know.
A Jetta! A Jetta bug! A Jetta! A Jetta! A Jetta!
I knew it!
Ha! Ow!
Okay.
I got it right.
Okay.
I'm the best.
So now, since you guys are in first and second place with the same amount of points, now it's my question.
All
whoever
right.
gets this question wins the game.
And that's gonna be me.
Okay.
Barrett!
What is my favorite ice cream?
Oh my god.
Black
red velvet.
Black raspberry.
Chocolate.
Okay, so part two, we're gonna be picking questions out of a bowl. So we each put three questions in the bowl, and yeah, we just have to answer them.
I'm going first.
Okay.
What that mouth do?
What does it do?
Eat.
Okay. Hope I don't get one of mine. What's one regret you have?
Ooh!
Okay,
bullshit. I smell bullshit.
You know when you regret meeting a certain person or talking to a certain person.
Yeah,
I regret that with one person.
Okay.
And I will not say who.
You don't have to mention because
you don't have to.
It's probably one of hers. If it's one of yours, you have to put it back.
Okay, what does Taylor want to be when she is older? A singer or a teacher?
Is it serious?
Yes, it's very serious.
Yes, it's very serious. Okay.
Do you want to have a child or another child? Well, I don't have any children. So, yes, I do want to have a child in the future.
Yes.
Okay. What do you want to do with your life?
Well, I don't know. There's not much I can do with my life because I'm enough school.
All right, next.
Your turn?
I've done 12 years of Catholic school with that bullshit.
My turn!
Then I've been in college.
My turn!
Bartending school, hairdressing
school,
no more school.
Did you go on your first vacation to? Well, let me just tell you, since I was Paul, I never went on a vacation. I went to Disney World when I was like maybe 7, but don't remember. I just remember getting lost. And oh my God! That was about it. I only went to Disney World, only been out of Massachusetts once. Thank you. Have a nice day.
That should have been my. Where's one place you would love to travel to? This is a good question. I've mentioned this before in one of my videos. Australia.
Oh, really?
The land down under.
You would like to go to land down under?
I would like to go to Australia. Or,
really? That's the very first place that you'd like to go?
Yeah,
no, really.
I would
go ahead. Okay.
Australia's your first, though.
Yeah, okay. Australia. But I want to go to, like, London and Paris, because you know how I have family that live there?
No, you can travel.
So,
if I hit the lottery for $50,000, what would be the first thing you buy? A house.
I know it.
A house and
a car.
Okay.
Are we done?
Can you put on that song?
Take these songs and put them on your
Don't
iPad.
Don't panic.
Get your iPad.
Bye, guys. Bye. It's been real.
Real
bad.
Okay. Actually, that's hard because I don't know, like, I could ask you mixed questions.
Yeah,
like,
yeah. I know.
You know.
But you guys both, this is gonna be good for me. Because you guys both know about me. Alright.
I can't ask you this question.
You.
I'm losing!
Yes, you are, girl.
Big off.
I am very competitive.
Alright.
Excuse me.
Ew. Wow. Man! I wanna go to Paris.
Yeah, but
Ireland.
You're not letting me finish.
It's her question.
Oh, Ireland.
You not my man!
Sorry.
You can say what you want. I'm the shit. I'm the shit. I'm the shit. I'm the shit.